Whether you want to evaluate the effect of your sales pipeline on quarterly revenue, or forecast orders based on available inventory, it's now possible with the Input widget. You can create what-if analyses to assess scenarios and their impact on your business. Let's look at an example of a rebate management dashboard where you can test different rebate percentage scenarios and evaluate the impact on profit. The dashboard has two number widgets, one for sum of profit and one for profit after rebate. The values are initially identical, but the profit after rebate widget will dynamically update based on a formula that uses values provided by the input widget. The input widget makes it easy to capture any numerical value from a dashboard user. Add the input widget to the dashboard and configure it with your preferred settings. You can define how users add values to the input widget. Use the slider to select values from a range, or freeform input to add precise values. Let's finish our setup by selecting a display format for the widget values. Now you're ready to add a formula to the profit after rebate widget. Let's create a formula that incorporates values selected by the user with the input widget. What's great about the input widget is that its value can be used as a column and referenced just like any other column in a formula. Start by adding the input widget value to the compare table. Then you can build the formula and choose the format. Next, we update the profit after rebate widget to display the formula result. Our work is looking great, but let's add conditional formatting to make certain values easier to identify and stand out as users evaluate scenarios. Remember, values from the input widget can be used just like any other field, so no special setup is needed when applying conditional formatting. It looks like our dashboard and input widget are ready to go. Let's try it out. Notice that the value and color in the profit after rebate widget is updating as the user moves the slider. Although we chose a slider for input, you can still manually enter an exact value. With the power of the input widget, you can now capture and reference numeric values in formulas, bindings, and other widgets. To learn more, check out these resources, or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.